Well, hi, it's Ed Kramer, and welcome to my CGI History Channel. We've been looking at the Broadcast Design Association's prestigious award winners for work done in 1986 and early 1987. And at this moment in time, a number of video editing facilities around the world had set up boutique 3D animation divisions around the Bosch FGS 4000, but there were a few elite shops who leveled up their CGI game by using brand new software from Wavefront Technologies. I was lucky to be one of the early Wavefront animators on the Mars movie at NASA, and this is a promo piece from the same time period from Post Perfect, a New York City post house co-founded by my old friend Dean Winkler, a brilliant video artist whose early and his recent video animations are still currently findable on his website and on YouTube, often as collaborations with other old friends like Maureen Nappy and Don Butler. Hi, guys. So Wavefront could run on various hardware platforms, and it was open architecture, so you could use its tools or write your own, for instance, to build a fractal mountain out of an impressive number of polygons for the day. It rendered with reflection mapping, like you see on this ship going around the corner here, and that was just a trick to give the feel of reflectance without actually calculating true reflections of geometry in the scene. The rotating cube object that you saw a moment ago was Post Perfect's logo for many years. And Dean, as our newest subscriber, feel free to comment about this awesome, groundbreaking piece that really helped launch Post Perfect and Wavefront software into the limelight. Oh, and you guys, I forgot to mention, Dean is also a professional skydiver. He's probably plummeting through the skies over the Hudson Valley right now.